Like this video and subscribe, or this spider will crawl on you while you're sleeping. This fan made the mistake of falling asleep during test cricket.
The mind boggles. Oh! Still hasn't moved.
Right as the cameraman was focused on her and everybody can see, she managed to fumble as she was trying to sit in her seat.
Oopsie!
That's very unfortunate.
She's off.
An overnight sensation.
This fan tried to catch a home run ball, but instead it was left with a face full of nachos and cheese.
That is unbelievable. The beer went flying.
A fan managed to sneak his way to backstage right before a WWE Raw event started. A streaker made the whole crowd cheer for him as he ran all the way to the end zone for a touchdown. A fan can only laugh it off when his attempt to catch a foul ball results in a fail.
Let's see, it starts with I called it, and then things went wrong. Ooh. Well, at least the family's proud.
Ken Kleisters thought it would be a good idea to allow a fan to challenge them while in a skirt. Talk about a very funny tennis moment.
Young man suggested body serve. Completely forgotten there's a tennis match going here.
This fan managed to fool two girls on live TV when he pretended to give the ball to them, but instead did this.
The right hand. As soon as he learns to recognize that pitch a little bit earlier, see that? Watch what he does. He catches that baseball and then turns to the group.
A celebrity fan managed to catch a ball off court during a live interview. A Kevin Garnett superfan recreated a dance that was done 12 years earlier during Kevin Garnett's first came back from injury. A Ronaldinho superfan invaded the field as Messi was training. Even Messi was fooled by this fan's elaborate disguise. A Bon Jovi fan couldn't help themselves but break out dancing as they were playing one of his songs through the loudspeakers. This viral reaction from a Pakistani fan after a simple catch was unable to be made has turned into a viral meme.
Yes, it comes out in the middle of David Warner's bat, but that lands exactly where you want it. Good visual.
After a goal was made, a fan ran onto the field to join the players in the celebration, but something even more hilarious imaginable happened. This guy makes an awesome dunk as he's talking on his phone.
Eddie, why are you on your cell phone? Who are you talking to? It's on, you put on the cell phone? Give it up for Eddie! Eddie, what are you doing? Oh my God! Eddie! What a date he's having. Woods and fans, make some noise!
This pitcher has a very unique posture as he's about to send a pitch, and the fans thought that it would be a great idea to mock it. Here is an accidental fall by Serena Williams in the lap of a fan, and the whole crowd started cheering. A foul ball ends up landing in this lady's beer, which she then chugged afterwards.
They have it a fan, she caught that last foul ball with her beer.
0-2 misses. And she's letting it go. That seems to be the norm now in Major League Baseball, right? You get one in the beer and you got it.
Some very daring tennis fans did a very daring prank when they ran onto the court and kissed her.
Degene die Janina als eerste een kus geeft, die wint die witte notto.
During a pre-match warm-up, one of the players brought their little son on the field, who scored a goal and caused the crowd to cheer. This fan drops his food twice in an attempt to try and catch the ball.
Yeah, color fries. Are you kidding me? What?
It's the same guy.
And the same.
He goes, really? Serious business.
And the and same I brought guy. My
it's the same guy.
And they just keep throwing that same scene out there. We're going to get it right eventually.
Curb your enthusiasm. It's got to be a.
This kid fan walks up to this baseball player and surprisingly kicks him out of nowhere. This game was so boring that a fan fell asleep in the stands.
Tell you what, though, how comfortable is that? Probably won't have any neck problems tomorrow.
I mean, is that guy to his left, his buddy, who's just letting him sleep, or is he here alone?
Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please not forget to leave a like rating and subscribe if you're brand new to the channel so that way you never miss any future uploads.